doing some cleaning. Settled into Esther's house now, and so much fun. Every day brings a fresh dose of the paranormal. This morning, Jenny found a blob of syrup on her pancake that looked just like Thirsty Roger from Sister Sister. Set up an Esther vlog, and people are loving her. Anyway, we found this old car under some tarpaulin at the back of the garage and wondered if you thought it was worth running your jet over. So much, Aura. Whoa. Oh my god. Okay, so remember how my controller's having problems? Left and right. Left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right. Up, down, up, down, up, down. Up, down, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, down. Whoa, come on, go down, down. Okay, well, alrighty. Please send me money. Need new equipment. And I've also got some food here. Dinner time, so figured may as well eat dinner. Jenny's going to live stream the car restoration for the vlog. Don't worry, you won't even know she's there. beginning to suspect that this might not be a worthless heap. Through the Esther archives online. No photos of her with a car anywhere. Fifth Amendment, this is the fire chief. We need you to clear your diary. This is a big job. The whole of the fire station needs doing. Turns out the car was in Esther's last film. Driving me nuts. In it, she plays a school teacher whose car has a talking steering wheel. It's a poor conversationalist with a negative mindset. I doubt pressure washing would get rid of rust. If anything, it would get rid of the paint. film's shocking finale meant it was a flop. Esther's final role. So sad. Looks like she got to keep the car, though. I'm gonna have to go over so much with the red nozzle. Time to eat my food. dislike these white wall tires. I don't know why. focus on my foot. Getting told. There we go. Thank you. Wait, where's the gnome? Phenomenal job on the car, Doc. I've tracked it down. 1922 Chatsworth Roadster. One of only 10 ever made. S30F may have been odder than the number 37, but she sure traveled in style. The Washdown livestream went viral, so we're hoping our new Driving Miss Pebbles series will add another 100,000 plus subscribers to our channel. So exciting. Stars. Well, I've got 45. Okay. I did a job. I guess I'll do the forest cottage next time. All right, off to something else. I think I know just what to play.